So we are going to do what today, what is known as one word substitute, as I told you the other day. So the definition is given, you have to find the word. Definition is given to you, you have to find the word, okay? So my name is Harpreet Kaur Dhodi. I've done a master's in English literature. I have a diploma in journalism. I have 16 years of teaching experience. I've trained students for exams like the CAT, MAT, ZAT, SNAP, PGCET, banking, GRE, GMAT, SAT, ACT, and TOEFL. Today, I'm an educator on hashtag CatLifeDaily, guys. So one word substitute is what we are going to do today. We have the plus and we have the iconic also. You can choose, guys, whichever one you want to join. Prices are given to you here. 12-month subscription will be 32,000. And if you take the 6-month subscription, it is going to cost you 16,400, guys. So you can take any of these subscriptions so that you're ready for the CAT examination. 3 months is there. 1 month is also there, 4,100 rupees. If you use call 10, you will get a 10% discount. If you use iconic, guys, then 3,292 per month for 12 months. Again, you will get a 10% discount here also. So are you ready, guys, to do this test with me? Yes, these are the students who made it last year. If you want to be one of them, please go ahead and join with An Academy, right? And we have the combat also every Sunday. You can unlock with Core 10. You can scroll on this code and you can join. You can win scholarships from 1 to 200. We have different kinds of scholarships. Good evening, Tanvi, Akanksha. Hi, guys. IPMAT, BBA, and Hotel Management are other courses that we have. If you take this particular course, guys, you will get 2 months off for 12 months and 3 months off for 24 months. So please use Core 10 and subscribe today. So today is another activity that we are going to do. So those who wish to join can join. Those who are not on my Telegram channel, please go ahead and join Harpreet Ma'am, An Academy CAT, guys. This is my Telegram channel. Those who have not yet joined, please go ahead and join. I take classes on YouTube at 10 a.m. in the morning, special classes at 5 p.m., not 6. Yes, that timing has changed. And plus classes, guys, my plus classes happen at 11:30 a.m. Also want you to know that on the 5th of July, I'm starting a new batch on the plus. Starting from the basics, those who have not yet subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe and use Core 10 or HK10 to subscribe. 5th ko shuru ho raha hai, guys, new batch starting from the basics. So I'm going to be doing vocabulary. Yes, we will be doing vocabulary and we will be doing what is known as para jumbles, para completion, para summary, grammar, everything packed into this 1 month, 15 days course. One word substitute is what we are doing. Are you ready, guys? Give me a thumbs up, all those who are ready. So options are not given today. We are going to a higher level. Only the definitions is given. You have to choose the option. Is that fine? So how will you choose the answer? So what is a building where animals are butchered called? What is a building where animals are butchered, guys? Butchery? Okay, so what you can do is slaughterhouse. So what you can do, guys, is the answer is there on the next slide. Write down the definition and the meaning. Okay? Yes, so a building where animals are butchered is known as an abattoir. A-B-A-T-T-O-I-R. So one file we will do like this. The other file, I have options. Okay? So let us learn the words. Indefinite, very long period of time. What is it called? Think, guys, and give me the answers. Eternal, era. Any more? Okay, do you want to do with options only? It means eons. Aeons means indefinite period of time. Annual calendar containing important dates, statistical information such as astronomical data and tide tables. What is it called? Almanac. It's called an almanac. Okay, this is not fun, guys. Let's do the other one. Nobody seems to be enjoying this one. I can see that. I'm uploading another file, guys. I think nobody is enjoying it without options. Right? Okay. Okay, huh, guys. So what you need to do, we will continue in the end. Okay, there are four definitions. Select the phrase which is most nearly opposite in meaning. You have to pick opposite in meaning. Cliched is a word. You have to pick the word which is opposite in meaning. Is that fine? Opposite of cliché, you have to mark. You don't have to mark the... 1 minute, sorry. Sorry, let me do the poll again. Yes, Siddharth, Radha, Shivangi. Answer is C, because cliched is something which is done very often. It is done and used often. Cliched saying, often done. Yes, Akanksha, correct. Okay. Answer is C, guys. Why is it C? Obligation is a prerogative. That means it is a right that can be exercised. It is not a compulsion. Opposite, we are marking the opposite. Pusillanimous. Very good. So timid and afraid is the answer. Pusillanimous means timid and afraid, having the courage to face life. This is the one is the opposite, right? So answer will be D. Opposite we have to mark. Okay, quandary. Yes, answer is C, guys. C is correct answer, where you are trying to say quandary is a state of indecision. This is the synonym. Firm and committed stance is the opposite, right? Okay, sinewy. Priya, good. Akanksha, Harshika, very good, guys. Yes, answer is going to be tough, and resilient is the synonym. Short and firm is the opposite. Okay, now give me the definition of the word, guys. A polite word for something shocking. When something is shocking, what is the polite word for it? Now you give me the word. Yes, guys, answer will be euphemism. What is euphemism? Euphemism is the use of a less offensive word in place of an offensive one. When someone is talking about something offensive, you use a less offensive word. That is the meaning of euphemism. So what is the meaning of plexus? Plexus is a complex structure. What is pleonasm? Pleonasm, redundancy. What is redundancy? Unnecessary use of words. Unnecessary use of words. And what is aphorism? Aphorism is a wise saying, a general truth, like a proverb. So answer will be D. Military activity of sending soldiers to find out about the enemy's forces. Question number 7. What will be the answer, guys? Come on, quickly mark the answers. Jaldi. Yes, let me see how good you are with it. Yes, C is the answer, guys. Reconnaissance. When you go around, the army goes ahead in order to check out the place. It is known as a reconnaissance. Renaissance was a period of, you know, revival of art and literature in Europe. Revival of art and literature, Renaissance. Retribution is a question of revenge, taking revenge. And readjustment, you already know, right, guys? So answer is C. To be courageous, have the ability to keep calm in difficult situations. Question number 8. Yes, so answer is keeping calm is a sense of sang-froid. What is the meaning of vapid? Vapid means lacking flavor. No mirchi masala, lacking flavor. Sanguinary is related to bloodshed. Pleonasm is the tertiary period marked by the number and size of mammals. Pliocene is the tertiary. Tertiary means relating to land. So when the mammal size grows on the land, it is known as the tertiary period or Pleonasm. More than excessive use of words. I just gave you the meaning, guys. Mark the answer. Come on. Yeah, I just gave you the meaning. Correct. Prashant, Siddharth, Radha, Akanksha, Harpreet. Very good. Yes, answer will be pleonasm, as I gave you the meaning. Plosive is like a kind of explosive. Plectrum is to pluck the strings of an instrument. And a plenty means enough, sufficient. It's the opposite of plenty. When you prefix a before a word, it becomes the opposite of that word. A person who believes in all powerful and wants to control people's lives. Question number 10 will be, who is the person who wants to control people's lives? Yes, Prashant, Shweta, Kriya, Saksham, Ankita. Yes, it will be megalomania. That means a very, very exaggerated opinion of yourself. Narcissist is a person who is in love with himself, self-love. Impulsive is doing without thinking. Impulsive action, doing things without thinking. Without thinking. Doing it on an impulse. More motivated is a person who is inspired. Right. Okay. Concerned with practical ideas or views. Very good. Prashant, Harshika, Harpreet, Kriya, Ankita, Ghosh. Very good, guys. Yes, so answer here is pragmatic. Pragmatic means practical. Orthodox is traditional. Sensitive, apprehensive is a person who is worried. Sensitive is a person who is very touchy, very sensitive person. Showy of little use. Yes, trumpery, showing off. Luxurious is extravagant. Decorative is embellished. Decoration. Extrovert, very social person. Trumpery is boastful. Yes, feeling of bitterness or ill will is rancor, guys. Rancor is the word that will fit here. This also means, grouse means having any kind of a person who is complaining. Empathy is a feeling of pity, and enormity is huge, big, right? Okay. Very much concerned and anxious a person. Question number 14. Yes, what is a doubt, guys? Somebody having a doubt? Prashant, Ankit, Tanvi. Yes, I'm starting a batch on the 5th of July on the Plus, guys. Those who have not yet joined, please join. 5th of July, there is a new batch. And we will be starting with the basics of vocabulary in that particular batch. So please join in. We will be doing all kinds of concepts. We are going to do para jumbles. We are going to do vocabulary building and grammar, guys. So everything that is basics will be covered in the next 15 days this month. So 14th is solicitous, concerned and anxious. Somber is being very serious. Conciliatory means to appease, pacify. Impetuous. Ankit, it's just being just a way of improving vocabulary, doing something on an impulse. But it comes in other exams. Yes, it does come in other exams. Man who does not believe in the existence of God. I want 100% on this. Come on. Yes, Prashant, Ankit, Harpreet, Siddharth, Shivam. So when you keep associating with words, you learn love words. And when you do some exercises, Ankit, you will realize the vocabulary is so important to understanding and answering question in the VARC section. Yes, answer is C, non-believer. Agnost is questions the existence of God. Agnostic. They will help with RC. Ascetic is like a hermit saint. Anarchist is a person who causes chaos, confusion. Government by officials is called. Not only RC, even the verbal ability section, very often we don't know the meanings of words. So we are not able to answer questions. So we know what is the name for officials, right? So most of us are able to get this answer correct. Government by officials is known as bureaucracy. Plutocracy is the government by the rich people. Oligarchy is the government by the few, and aristocracy is the government run by nobles. To do away with the law. Yes, to do away with the law. Few, minority is few, right, Ankit? Yes, 17th one is A, guys. Abrogate a law and annul a law. Annulment. Yes, alienate is, you know, something which will make you feel different, or it will make you feel cut off. Aggravate is to make worse. And highlight is destruction, complete destruction. A person capable of using both hands. We did this yesterday, right? Get this correct 100%. Yes, Prashant, Kriya, Vaishali, Saksham, Radha. So Ambi is both dexterous, is skillful. So this is the answer. Amphibious is the ability to live on land and water. Amphibian is the animal that lives on land and water. Ambiguous is two-sided. If there is an idea which is giving you two opinions, it is known as ambiguous. Yes, so the custom of a woman having many husbands is polyandry. Polygamy is many marriages. Gamy means marriage. Bigamy, poly is many, bigamy is two, and monogamy is one. So different kinds of marriages, while andro means man. So that's why polyandry means having many husbands. Who is a person who believes whatever is told to him? Prashant, very good. Siddharth, Harpreet, Vaishali, Radha. Here is the leaderboard, guys. Prashant is 15 out of 21. Kriya also 15. Siddharth is 14. Harshika 14. Harpreet, Radha, Saksham, Ankita, Vaishali, and Anandi. Yes, guys, great going. Let's continue. Again, what is the option which will substitute a person who thinks only of himself? Very easy one, 100%. Come on. हंड्रेड परसेंट होना चाहिए थिंग्स ओनली ऑफ हिमसेल्फ गाइस यस अ पर्सन हु इज एक्सेंट्रिक ईगोइस्ट इज फुल ऑफ सेल्फ ईगो मीनिंग सेल्फ Eccentric is a person who is crazy, proud is vain, boaster is blowing his own trumpet, right? A person who is very boastful. John is, he speaks less. John is, yes, answer will be reticent, does not talk much, unintelligible, not intelligent, garrulous, is talkative. Banal is boring. So answer is B. Sita likes to travel by foot. She is, come on, 100%. Yes, 5th of July, starting a batch on the Plus, guys. Those who want to, wish to enroll, please go ahead and enroll. Use code 10, you will get a 10% discount. You can take a 3-month subscription, 1-month subscription, 6-month subscription, or a 1-year subscription, whichever one you please. Pedestrian, not a traveler. Strickler is a person who follows rules. He's a strickler of rules. Disciplinarian, everything done on time, having strict regime, right? And in ancient, I don't know why the poll is not coming up. Yes, Prashant, Radha, Harshika, Saksham, Siddharth. Yes, government by run by king or queen is monarchy. Democracy is the government by the people, for the people, of the people. Plutocracy is the government by the rich. Autocracy is the government by the self, like a self-rule, like a dictatorship or a tyranny. Eating plants. Very good. Kiran, Tanvi, Siddharth, Kriya, Radha. So it will be a herbivore. Herbivore, carnivore is eating flesh. Voracious is greedy. So is it with gluttonous, greedy. But voracious can sometimes be used positively. Like you say, he's a voracious reader or he's a voracious eater. So when you read greedily, it's a good quality. What is the other ologies? Anthropology, ornithology, what are the meanings, guys? Yes. Study of birds is ornithology. Anthropology is the study of mankind. Anthro, and this is birds. Autobiography is writing about yourself, your life history. Yes, Prashant, Siddharth, Radha, Shivam, Anandi. A human being is different from self. You kill yourself, it is suicide, but human beings is homicide. This is the killing of the mother, father, Suicide is self. So all the sides are talking about killing. Easy one, come on. Prashant. Prashant, what do you mean by 54 others? Okay. Cannot be imitated. That's why it's called inimitable. Inevitable is bound to happen. Price rise is inevitable. Duplicity is fake. Inexplicable cannot be explained. Choose an option which can be substituted for a given word, sentence or phrase out of the given options. Neeta doesn't know how to read and write. Her friends call her. Illiterate. Yes, answer will be illiterate. Invulnerable means not exposed to attack, not susceptible. Blindfold means to cover your eyes. Headstrong is very, very aggressive. Right, so answer will be illiterate. Study of birds. We just discussed this word. Come on. Yes, Prashant, Tanvi, Baishali, Shivam, Harpreet, good guys. So at every 10 questions, I'm trying to do the leaderboard. We did it at 20. Now we are going to do it at 30. Let us see how you are doing, guys. And who is leading? Prashant, 25 out of 31. Kriya is also 25. Very good. Harshika, 24. Siddharth, Radha, Harpreet, Saksham, Anandi, Ankita, and Shweta. We are still going to do some more, guys. A thing which is no longer in use. No longer in use. No longer in use will be obsolete, guys. Redundant is unnecessary. Sick, obnoxious, poisonous. Words written on the tomb of a person. We did this yesterday. Yes, Prashant, Sanika, Saksham, Harpreet, Kiran. Yes, epitaph it is called. So what is a manuscript? Manuscript is an original text of the work of the author. Inscription or engrave means to carve, to carve out. Mohit is greedy for money. His friends call him yes, avaricious. Avaricious, greedy for money. Avaricious is greedy. Spendthrift is wasteful. Splendid is very bright and good and attractive. Cynic is a doubter. Yes, what is the doubt, guys? Somebody having a doubt? Yes, Prashant, Saksham, Shivam, Radha, Harpreet. Yes, it will be a stickler of rules. Disciplinarian is a person who follows discipline, but he does not insist on anything. Instantaneous is immediate. Boaster is blowing your own trumpet, boasting, boastful, right? You know this word. A person who hates women. Yes, it is called misogynous. Misanthrope is hater of mankind. Philanthrope is lover of mankind. So love of mankind, hate of mankind, these two are opposites. Mis is bad, phil is love, anthropist is mankind. Right? Okay, you have to say what is the word for the highlighted phrase. I don't mind talking to him about the project, but he's a peace person who thinks only of himself. Yes, eccentric is a person who has very strange behavior. Egoist, boasting is false flattery, proud is vain, haughty. Siddharth, Sanika, Akanksha, Ankita. Yes, it's not A, guys. Assurance means we are giving a sense of guarantee. So I assure you, if you join the plus, you will do well. Ensure is to make sure. I will ensure. Ensue is to follow. Kiran, ensue is to follow. what will ensue. Ensure is to make sure. I will ensure that all of you come on time. Seizures. Seizure is any kind of fits. You get fits, right? Insurance is loan against something. You take an insurance, medical insurance against something. So that is known as insurance. Answer will be ensure, make sure. Yes, Prashant, Radha, Sanika, Siddharth, Harshika. Okay, he visited the ancient place yesterday. There he saw old manuscripts. He tried out. It was not clear enough, illegible. Legible is the opposite of illegible. Corrigible is reformable, can be reformed. Incorrigible cannot be reformed. Negligible is a small amount. Negligible amount, not even important, not even worthy of taking into cognizance. Reticent is a person who is very reserved. Sullen is sad. Terse is brief. Garrulous is talkative. My brother is a theater artist who performs and expresses stories or thoughts through gestures. Stories. Yes, Saksham, very good. Radha, correct. Yeah, we are at 40 and I'm going to do the leaderboard again, guys. So Prashant is still leading with, yes, mimic is to copy. Kriya is 32, Harshika 31, Radha, Harpreet, Saksham, Siddharth, Ankita, Shweta and Vaishali. Mimic is to copy, especially the sounds. Mimicry is done by sounds, while pantomime is, you know, when you're telling stories through gestures. Yes, altruist. Altruist is a person who is selfless. Swindler is a cheater. Misanthrope, hater of mankind. Antagonist is a person who is hateful. Antagonist is a person who is an opponent. Does not get excited. Kriya, very good. Harpreet, Harshika, रजत सक्षम Yes, guys, those who want to learn with me, please take the next few months subscription. You can take 3 months subscription, 1 month subscription, 6 months subscription, use code 10. I'm going to be starting a batch on the 5th of July. 5th of July, guys, batch is starting. If you to use code 10, you will get a 10% discount. Please go ahead and enroll. So she does not get excited if you put a lot of effort, placid. Gregarious is social. Inclement is harsh weather, harsh. The weather is inclement. It's been storming. There is a storm since last night. Frenzied means to go crazy. Yes, have you seen a file with so many words, guys? And this has about 55 slides. So what will we say here? Portable means cannot be port. Cartable means cannot be put in a cart. Portable is drinkable. The water is potable means drinkable. Relatable means something which you can associate with. Relate to. Very interesting set of words, guys. Do you know the meanings of the others? Can you put it up? Agora, Sito. What are the meanings? Do you know, guys? Yes, agora is a fear of open places. Sitophobia is a fear of food. Trichophobia is a fear of hair. Claustrophobia is a fear of closed spaces. Nice. Prashant, Jarina, Rajat, Harshika, Saksham. Yes, musician is virtuoso, amateur, dabbler, newcomers. Dabbler is jack of all trades, master of none, while amateur and neophyte are beginners. We just did this one. Yes, answer will be monarchy. Very good. His son is a dash. He lost his life protecting the lives of people of the country. When you die for the sake of the country, you are called a martyr. Meaning of polycracy is different forms of government. Philanthropist, lover of mankind. There is no polycracy actually, there is plutocracy. Sorry. Yes, Akansha. It must be plutocracy. There is no polycracy. Book of his own history, autobiography. I need to correct that. Yes. Again, look at the numbers. These are words with numbers, right? So bigamy is two marriage, maligamy, polygamy, many marriage, monogamy, one, misogamy is a hatred of marriage. Travel on foot. Yes, last five questions, guys, and we are done. Let's finish this and see how we are doing. Question number 50, and let me do the leaderboard for this one. Prashant seems to have left. Prashant, and who was the second? Oh, Prashant is there. Yes, guys, at 50, Kriya is at 42 and Prashant is at 41. One number difference. Harshika, 40, Radha, Arpreet, Saksham, Siddharth, Ankita, Baishali, and Shweta. Last five questions, guys. Deciding your fate. I'm going to end the poll faster because we just have a minute left. Okay. Very good. Yes, and anti-strophe is a chorus while singing. Apostrophe, you know, catastrophe is a damage or suffering. Yes, 54. Masochist is a person who lives in self-denial. And the last one, guys. Very good. And now let me do the poll and let me see who's getting the highest marks here. Leaderboard. Coming up, leaderboard. Yes, guys, here comes. Prashant, congratulations, 46. You took over Kriya by 1 point. Kriya, very good, congratulations. Harshika also, 44. Radha, Saksham, Harpreet, Siddharth, Ankita, Baishali, Akanksha. Guys, all of you are doing very well. Thank you for being with me. See you tomorrow, same time at 5 o'clock. All the best. Take care. That was very close. Very, very close. Bye-bye, guys. See you in the morning. We have an activity on YouTube. See you there. Bye-bye.